Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, sweetie. You were so quiet. I wasn't sure you were home.
Just busy.
What's this? It looks complex.
It's a day planner. Organizes everything. Like, green stickers are for my class schedule, red stickers are for long-term goals.
What are these for?
For tracking my meds. Dr. Owens said that journaling helps you practice mindfulness, so I was like, who needs journaling when you can get organized, right?
Well, I thought we might have a trivia night like we used to. I mean, someone has to beat your dad, right? Why don't you invite Nick over?
Actually, I just want to finish what I'm doing. Is that okay?
Of course, honey. I'll leave you to it then. Love you.
Fine. You're past this. You're stronger now. Mindfulness. Stronger. Mom talks to you like a baby now, and you can't even put a sticker on right. You're still a waste of space.
How are things with your friends since you returned to school?
Okay, I guess. We don't really talk about it. I mean, we don't talk about it.
Your suicide attempt.
It's kind of a downer, and they're always so happy and perfect. They wouldn't get what it feels like.
Your negative thoughts. You used to say those thoughts felt like something from a horror movie. Do you still feel that way?
Yeah, I guess I do. When it's bad, I feel weak and worthless, like something's wrong with me. My friends wouldn't understand.
You might be surprised how much people can relate to negative thoughts. Don't you think people who love you would want to understand yours?
I don't want to keep burdening them with my stuff.
If someone you love needed help, would you see them as a burden? Your mom or dad, your friends, or Nick? How's it been with him?
I don't know. I haven't talked to him. What would I even say? Sorry I couldn't deal with feeling worthless anymore?
Maybe not exactly like that, but sharing your feelings could help you both. What would you want him to know?
It's just all these super negative thoughts were building up. It's like a voice was telling me, everyone else is happy. What's wrong with you?
Everyone else?
Everyone at school, and my family, and you. After that day, I felt ashamed about what happened, and like, I didn't want to keep burdening you with my stuff. But I did want to tell you that none of this is your fault. I want to feel better, but sometimes I just feel broken.
Well, I don't think you're broken, or a burden.
Thanks.
So, can we keep talking about your stuff? When you need to.
Yeah. I'd like that.
Hey, cool planner. So kawaii.
Totally kawaii.